Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. So here is my phone S24 Ultra, and to do a hard reset you need to have a USB data cable, and this side I will connect to my computer or PC, and the other side I will connect to my phone. So let's do it. I will connect first to my PC, and now the other side I will connect it to my phone. Now it's charging, and first to do a hard reset you need to restart your phone, and to do this you need to push and hold volume down and power, and then quickly just press volume up and power to enter in recovery mode. So let's do it. Volume down and power, keep pushing to restart your phone, just keep pushing. Okay, now volume up and power, push until you will see Samsung logo on the screen. You need to wait for a few seconds. Just keep pushing. Now remove your fingers. Wait for a few seconds. And this is the recovery menu. Now you can disconnect the data cable. And to do a hard reset with volume down, just go until you will see wipe data factory reset. And now to confirm, press the power button, and here with volume down go again, and here we have a factory data reset, and to confirm press again the power button. Now the reset is over, and to reboot system now again press the power button, and you need to wait until your phone will restart. So let's wait. And now I'm back with my phone, and all that you must do is the initial setup. Just select your home language and tap next, and then to do the setup just tap next, next, next. And now it's all over, and I'm back with my phone. And that's all. So it's not so hard to do a hard reset on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.